mile to go. I say, I started getting arm pump already. Hands are. And they're like, ah, come on, Lord. I gotta rebuild these forks. They leaking like hell and they getting rougher and rougher every time I ride.
What do you think, man?
Yeah, I'm gonna build on this fucking trail. This is sketchy, dude.
How's that 300 doing? It's got good power?
Yeah, I guess, man. This is just a point I can do.
I was about to say, by the end of the day, you'll be, it'll be like riding a bicycle and you won't have no problem doing it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You might have a little fun with that one. Yeah, I like that. There he goes. He's coming now. I'm not sure where to go, I've never been here before. Yeah, it's a little sketchy. He didn't, that guy didn't make it. Come on.
All day, baby.
Come on.
Yeah. All day.
Not the old 140. The 140, bro.
Yeah, he made it. Not bad.
Nice, guys. Nice. Well, that is pretty fun.
Yeah.
You get up there,
and
you're like, oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's still going.
Just keep digging. Yeah, I know. That was for the Battle of the Goats, wasn't it? This stuff over here on this one? I was about to say, there was one hill I watched on there.
The dude over here, he kept trying and trying, and me and Cousin messed around this. Let's just see what he's doing.
I did too. I was like, hell yeah, good first win. Oh. Shit out of that rock.
When I jumped, I landed, I felt the bottom of
it. Is it still straight? Hell, my handlebars are bent like a motherfucker. I wrecked it down Andy's house the other day.
Yeah.
On that little double.
Right.
Bent the right side in like a motherfucker. Broke every kind of shit.
Yeah, he's telling me. I live right there beside that.
Oh, okay. We was cruising pretty good.
Yeah. Well,
don't hit
that fucking hole right there. That
shit's heavy. I seen you start flying. I was like, oh shit, he going down. I got it on video.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, it don't move. Yeah. Is that the first time he's rode that 300? Oh, okay. He just bought it? Oh shit. He's doing good. Look at him. He whacked that rock. Just about.
Mm-hmm.
good. I thought I saw him at what was it, Denver? He came. He was seen his truck right behind mine whenever I was going to leave.
Yeah, it's
one of these old days. Okay. Heck yeah, there could be as many people as we can out there. I'm trying to get like 20 people in my class so that I can actually win a damn plaque.
Yeah, what class you racing?
35C plus.
20, 24
unlimited. Okay, hell yeah. Saw it how you ride, brother.
Thank you.
one point out here in the shade. Wait on them. God damn it. Yeah. I'm pretty sure they had that in the last race we did. Hey, no. Oh, shit. Ha ha ha.
Mm-hmm.
Taking this right here, shake some blood back into him. I'm about to say, you'll catch me. Did you hit that big rock that was poking out up that hill? I went right up the middle of it. Oh shit. Well, we'll get out their way. So it might take them a minute. You lay her down?
All right.
And my front end belt washed out from under me. I know my front end belt washed out on me. That's for that hard enduro track.
We're just sticking together, cuz. You're having a blast.
I'm having fun. I told you I did mine non-stop out here. I about didn't make it up on myself. Oh, you good? Yeah. starting to rain.
right there. He's telling me he's gonna try it. I ain't about to go for that shit.
Go down up there?
I ain't going down.
No,
no, he made it.
Somebody's been doing this right here.
That's what I was about to say. Somebody's been going this way.
Looks like it'll grab a lot easier.
Yeah. You gonna go for it? Go for it. Do it in the 110 or the 140, I mean. Sketchy as fuck. They coming down? Yeah, those roots will mess you up. I did. Yeah, I got it on video. That's why I've been following it. I bring the camera every time I ride because you never know what you're going to catch.
Yeah, no kidding. I hope you got me.
I know. I was in front of you. I was like, damn, I should have went behind him. He's got more balls than I got. That's a wild one right there, boy.
Are you good?
You good? I ain't never seen him get his bike stuck.
The first thing I'm good at is picking the bike up.
Yeah. Feels good too. Cooled it down a little bit. I was pouring sweat over here. Oh, so your hands should be good by now. My hands are hot. That's how I know I got plenty of blood in them. Yeah, you won't see me hitting it.